Let's go. Some life though. Yeah, what else? Yeah, especially since he's gonna fly now. Sacrifice what? Sacrifice no land. Oh, yeah, sure. Okay. Okay. I need to get rid of the prophet. Bash some more. Bash some more. Ouch. Well, I'll just like bring it back then. Not a big deal. Doesn't have mana to exile anything. Resolve. Sacrifice. Probably get rid of possession for. No, wait, that doesn't quite work that way. Well, I am gonna bring it back now, anyway. Right? Maybe just go from that time. Why do I want to do it like this? You dumb thing. Oh, I actually didn't need that one. Okay, what are we gonna take away? If I take away the binding, I'm gonna get more processions, but that doesn't do a whole lot. Probably get rid of top players. This can wait. I just need to draw a cast out, basically. Not exactly what I wanted. Should have taken away the bindings so they can unlock the procession. Now I need to draw some cast outs for multiple reasons. What to do here? Well, I can just sacrifice some cats again. Okay, that does something, right? That does something. Ah, then I won't have mana like to activate it next turn though. That's a bit problematic. Yeah, didn't think it through. But I guess I just want more counters now. Do we even attack? Maybe, yeah, with the land. Let's say. Now I can at least ultimate if I defend at will. Okay. Just jump everything if I can. That's fine. Totally fine. Oh, that's okay. Well, alright, so he's gonna attack it with everything. That's what I would do. After this, I suppose. Has to attack with everything, you know? If I give him profit, that's not the end of the world. I need to get back into this game. What kind of sacrifice? I can lose some life though. I just need... Come on, are you kidding me? Damn it, am I forced to actually cycle this now? That's so annoying. I have to cycle it. As annoying as it is. You gotta be kidding. Whatever. At this point, whatever. Missed up. Really? Jeez. I need to find Dusk Dawn, basically. Feels like it's on repeat or something. I don't know, it's just a long, silly track. Color screwed, I suppose. Somebody's being slightly color screwed. Not anymore, but for this turn at least. Please for this turn. For sure.
Zurich, Africa. Giant Gerard, Zero C.
Oh, jeez. Okay. No, you're not listening to this. That's for sure. That is be much better, probably. I can get rid of the flyer first. Yeah. That seems best. Not that. This one. I don't think he can kill me this turn. I mean, it's technically possible, but not with this deck, I suppose. Should be some brew to do that. Okay. Another reward. Perhaps. Better well could be. Yeah, obviously. Conscious, conscious, right. I could just play it safe. I could just play it safe. Do I have mana? I do have mana. Yeah, right. I just need to tap the right way. Okay. Okay. See where he puts the counters. Okay, let's not mess it up. Not mess it up. Okay. Now we're good. Now we're good. Yep. Can I throw or something? I can cast out again. Probably not with that mana. Me? No. I wouldn't have worked out of it. So pump unblockable something? That'll be annoying. That's fine. That's a thing. That's not amazing. That's not amazing. Probably dusk now while I can. Attacking still doesn't make much sense. So tapping my guys again doesn't work. Needs to make it fly or unblock a door or something. Quite a few cards to get him there. So it's Way too dangerous here. Way too dangerous here. Okay, that's fine. That's not. I don't have anything for this kind of stuff. It doesn't do a whole lot. Not for that money. Okay, whatever now. I think. Fudge. That doesn't help. That doesn't help. Not this turn, at least. Hey! Scumbag. No, the odds were pretty bad for me. But I had so many good draws, right away. Okay, that's good news. So that's probably kind of mirror match in a way. Yeah. Yep, yep. Okay, at least I have test outs already. Let's see. Okay. Question is whether he plays Gataro's gift. Okay, discarded the priest. Please. What else is there? Nothing else really yet. I'm gonna try to go next level. Sort of. Probably not happening this turn, but well, this is what will push me. Yeah, if he kills one of them, it's fine. Next turn could be funny. Damn it. Annoying. So let's see what he has. next. Still denying me the ultimate. Come on! Okay, what? Well, yeah, I guess that works sort of better. Oh, I can't cast out, shoot. I can't actually cast. Can't actually cast the cast. Damn it. It's damn annoying. Fine, I'll cycle it. It's a thing. Yeah, better go with the Teplin now. Okay, then. Oh, sure. Yeah, probably just using her up next turn. That will just take away the game. As simple as that. I'm not gonna risk it. Comfort. It's not like this isn't an enchantment, it's an emblem, so I'm good. I'm good. If you go Scarab God, I can cover it up a couple of times. Well, once. Or maybe twice. Depends. Nah, I guess I'd rather draw some cards first. This is pretty tough though. This is pretty tough. Okay, so he kills it, gets it back, four up, okay, that doesn't help, second one, right, now I just, use it again. How much mana do I have? Yeah, pretty much have to use it now. But yeah, this card draw is just sick. This card draw is just bananas. Sure, only three up, so he can't actually use it up. That's pretty bad for him. Oh, I should rather actually cast it out. So let's see. I can get my cats. That's not cool. I'm not cool with that. I'm not cool with that. He just won't keep up. It's a pretty good pickup, I should say. Yeah, solid. So definitely priest. Again, hoping to undo the trick again. Kestrel will be annoying, that's for sure. Really? Just to get an extra token, okay. Ooh, I know, I can't quite do it just yet, but next turn. Maybe should have cycled, but I don't, you know, maybe not. So just jump block everything now. Okay, that doesn't go as damage or does it? Well, you can't redirect it to Planeswalker anyway. So, let's go party! Tap, wrong one. Overcraft.
Kaschnitt, Tüte, Cola, Fläschchen, während Papa Studio geht.
Sonst wirst du klatschenass. Wir fahren nicht auf dem Dreirad, wir fahren Hovercraft.
Telepathie ist völlig ausreichend für die Navigation von dem Teil, auf dem du sitzt. Also such dich nach Knöpfen und nach Hebeln, die du sowieso nicht
kennst. Okay, so, what's up with that? Ah, he stepped out, so, but let's do it like this, rubber. That, yeah, that seems fair. Like that. Do I even block anything? He's tapped out, so I'll just block one dude and, well, that dude, and that's it. Do I have enough? I think I do. Could have gained a bunch of life, but whatever.